There are 27.5 million veterans in the United States.
And there's one more battle to fight.
We have to take our country back from the special interests.
Don't waste your vote in 96. Just vote for Ross.
Because you own this country.